pool house is separate.
Based on the blood evidence found in her home,
all right.
Okay, but when you learned your father botched your mother's operation, you saw red. You sneaked in and battered your father and left a bloody print on the way out. By the time your mother discovered the body, you'd already washed up at home in your sink.
That's all back. I went back to my place and told my mom that daddy was dead. Really? So, you know our family secret. My mother suffered from a rare form of age-related. She needed a specialist, but my father, so he...
Nearly blind?
Yes, my mother has very limited sight. She's... I have...
He's on his way to...
This should be no... You use...
The one from Aji.
Again, I...
I take perhaps foolish pride in the luxury vehicle I'm blessed to drive.
Oh, let me think. I believe in my toolbox.
Mind if we take a look?
I'm honored to help you in your
Thanks.
Please.
Okay, I have unlocked the tool. We can work with that on the assembly table. This little baby may mean we're now the proud owners of a complete teacup. Better confirm in the lab. chip from Dr. Delon's vacuum cleaner is a perfect match for the teacup found at the crime scene. Let's see him squirm politely out of this one.
Hey. She's on her way to interrogation now.
I have nothing else to say to you. I have nothing.
He's on his way to interrogation now.
I sincerely doubt this is true.
Here's what we under.
Oh my goodness gracious, this does look terribly bad. But I'm an innocent party in this guilty matter.
You're right, it does look terrible.
Please, listen. The door I find open, no one answers my call. So I go inside. Do you not listen? Am I speaking to the ears of the deaf? Adia?
Thanks for the information. But you'll need to remain our guest while we check out your story. No more last-minute trips out of town, Doctor.
That is a painful subject to me. I do not know of
evidence indicating.
Well, Adia,
we have reason to.
You speak. Perhaps it will. The window frame was newly painted in this car. I can't think of.
Hey. He's on his way.
Please, I have told you everything.
You want a different tool for that.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? He's on his way to interrogation now.
Please.
She's on her way to interrogation now.
I have nothing.